Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you how to change the location for your files being synced in OneDrive. So first of all, I need to access OneDrive. I'm going to go down here on the right-hand corner of my screen and click this up button right here. If OneDrive has been running in the background, you can see the OneDrive icon right here. So I'm going to click on that, and then I'm going to go to Settings. And then I'm going to click Settings. And under Account, first I need to unlink this PC. And then I will be asked, do I want to unlink account on this PC? And then I'm going to go to Unlink Account. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. Next, I'm going to be prompted to set up OneDrive. So you can sort of think of it as I unlinked my computer and now I'm going to start the process all over again and pick a new file location. So first I'm going to be prompted for my email address. And this should be the email address that you want to use for your OneDrive account. So I'm going to sign in. And then right here, I can see where my OneDrive folder is. So this is the old folder. But if I wanted a new folder, I could click right here where it says change location. And then I could navigate to whatever folder I want for my new location. So let's say I've created a folder out there called new OneDrive. And that's where I want my files to sync. So I'm going to click the button that says select folder and then hit next. And then I'll be prompted for what kind of documents I want to back up. And I can turn those on or off. And then I can start the backup right now, or I can say that I will do it later. And then you'll be taken through another series of questions about OneDrive. So I'm just going to hit next, next, next. Do I want the mobile app? I'll get that later. And then I can open my OneDrive folder. And I can now see right here that all my files have been added to that new OneDrive folder. Now we go into this a little bit more in detail out on our blog, and I'm going to include a link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.